And sir, I love your Native American headdress and then teepee.
We're just as Indians, Miss Judy.
Yes, you are. American Indians are Native Americans. That means they were the first people to live here in America. And many Native Americans wore headdresses and lived in teepees similar to yours. Let's make some computer magic and see what we will discover today at the Hugabug Club.
Yeah!
Hopper's the key to catch any computer.
And I'll learn this now.
Okay.
And how do you do? Let's all have a powwow, like the Indians do.
Buzz, buzz, buzz. It's important to strive to keep history, tradition, and culture alive.
Goody, goody, gumdrop. A powwow is neat. Feasting and dancing. A time with friends meet. Hooray for Native Americans.
Did you know that part of Native American tradition is to love and respect nature and to truly appreciate the value of all living things?
Like the winged creatures.
Like the creatures that walk the forest.
The plants and trees.
I mean, the water's the plants and trees.
The sun.
Yes, without the sun, there would be no life on Earth.